Like, we know the end of the story. Like, we know that Jesus won when he was here on earth. We know that Jesus wins at the end of time when he returns to set all things right. And so in the meantime, we move forward, living in a counterintuitive way, going against the current of our culture, carrying with us the gospel, which is full of power, which is precious, which is the greatest story ever told. And we are people who embody that and participate in that.